Hi there, my name is Jan, and this is actually the first time I've been to a Nextcloud conference so far, because usually you would see me around Moodle conferences. Maybe not all of you know Moodle. This is an open source piece of software that can be installed by different kinds of users. So for example, there are large universities that run this at scale, but also there are like individual teachers who have their own Moodle installations to support their courses and that maybe bring them in on Raspberry Pis to class and whatever. So you can really do anything you want to support your teaching. Just like Nextcloud, it's open source, it's PHP-based. And for setting up, this is really easy, but you can use it to create really advanced e-learning environment and virtual learning environments. So this is pretty cool. And when you do course materials, then many of these are obviously files. You can do lots more with Moodle, but you won't have any way around working with files sometime. And Moodle is okay at handling files, but it's basically not the core business, right? What you're trying to do in Moodle is e-learning, and for files, maybe some other solution would be more sensible. For example, Nextcloud. So maybe there is a need for integration between the two of them. And there are several solutions available right now. So this is something that's in development. The idea is to create shared folders for groups of students in Nextcloud where they can work together on files either in a private environment or in an observed environment with a teacher also present in these folders, which is of course something trivial for Nextcloud. But the thing is, usually in the Moodle courses, you have the list of students, you have the groups of students who work together, and you can use this information to create this folder structure in Nextcloud, right? And this is what one plugin does. It's called Collaborative Folders. And right now it's a work in progress, but you can see it, for example, on GitHub, where development is ongoing, and we hope to publish a final version soon. The other thing is a plugin that is already ready for production that enables direct file exchange between Moodle and Nextcloud, so without the deviation of first having to download a file from Nextcloud to your computer in order to upload it to Moodle. So this is something that can be done in a direct way using the WebDev protocol. And this is a so-called repository plugin that can be installed to Moodle and connected with Nextcloud. And then you have direct access to the files in your personal space in Nextcloud. Maybe there will be some big news in the next days, I don't know. We are currently trying to get this plugin into the Moodle core to have Nextcloud as a first-class integration ready in Moodle, which would be pretty cool. We still need some help at that, especially with regard to some very minor Nextcloud bugs that still have to be resolved in order to have this really cool, but that would be pretty great. These are two scenarios of what is possible right now. We are thinking about other things as well, but those are just ideas. There's no work in progress yet. For example, when teachers have all their course materials in their Nextcloud, they might want to reuse this every year for the same course, so you can have like a folder in Nextcloud with all your material as a reference, which could be shared in its entirety to Moodle, so you just upload the full folder and not every file bit by bit. Then, of course, there's collaborative editing in Nextcloud, and I think this would be also very useful in Moodle. This is something that does not exist yet, except for an Etherpad plugin, and it could be way better if you enter, for example, only authors and Collabora. And maybe you have some other ideas. Yesterday it crossed my mind that maybe we could integrate Talk into Moodle as well, because the video conferencing would be something that would also be very nice to have. Maybe you have some other ideas. I would suggest maybe let's talk about this later today or online, whatever you like. Thank you.